Alright, there we go. Welcome to Run Through Playthrough. Picking up where I left off yesterday, still feeling a little not great with my back, so I'm going to stick with another kind of respite day here. So I'll be doing the 3 miles an hour the whole time, but still call out the times and such. Eagle bow. Let's go ahead and use some stamina. Alright, there's the alarm for churn if we're doing that. We do some purple rupees. Change. I don't remember how many I started with in rupees, but certainly ended with one that I came with. So. Alright. So let's hop back to what we were working on down here. Yep, that'll work. My arrow back. Something up here, then. Chest, though. Oh. Got the cork of all around it, sure. Chests. Although, let's let's maybe take out some with a little bit of time here too. Battleground where brave souls tested their skill. Could be many options here. Thunder spear with a critical hit on it. Thunder spear. Excellent question, why am I carrying that one around? There's my royal shield. This one's 55. That one's a 60, so we'll stick with that. Yeah, I like the Thunder Blade. Thank you. weapon is pretty nice. I might stick with this for a second.
Lots of backflips.
Cooldown alarm. Shield shall we drop here? I guess if we got a Lionel shield. Actually, let's just drop the spike because that's all of town. And what shall we dispense with here? Yep.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
Trouble finding that chest, and I guess I'll wait till the 30-30 mark, because that's what I've got written down. I've got about 15 more seconds, probably. But thanks for watching. If you missed any, you can always go to Twitter for the Twitch feed for the last week, or YouTube well beyond that, and you can always follow, too, if you want more updates, etc., and I think that's actually about the 30-34 mark, so we'll call it good there, and come down to this view so we can log with a quick check that, yes, indeed, we got 30-30 at 3 miles an hour, and that was 1.528 miles altogether today. So again, thank you for watching. Should be back tomorrow. Think I'm probably going to be holding off on a faster Friday for the moment. We'll probably be getting back to speed next week and go from there. But hope you can join tomorrow or another time. Until then, take care and have a good one.